homeboys don't mean to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes and get the hell away. Just last week when I was walking down the street, I observed this lovely lady that I wanted to meet. I walked up to her, I said hello, she said hey, you're kinda cute. I said yes, I know, but by the way, sweetheart, what's your name? She said my friends like to call me Exotic Elaine. I said my name is the Prince. Then she said why? I said man, I don't know, I'm just a hell of a guy. But enough about me, let's talk about you and all the wonderful things that you and I could do. I popped some trash in a little bit of time, I showed some cash and the girl was mine. And that's when she said that she wanted me to be her one and only. She said, lay down, baby doll, I'm getting lonely. All of a sudden, out of the blue, a door slammed and a voice said, baby, where are you? Instinctively, I panicked, my heart full of fear. She said, that's my boyfriend, baby, you better get out of here. Her boyfriend busted in, he grinned an evil grin. He said, boy, I'ma tear your butt limb from limb. I was scared as hell, where was I supposed to go? I just yelled, Geronimo, and jumped out the window. Just my luck, we were in a snowstorm. I didn't even have my underwear on to keep me warm. And to top the night off, I had to break in my place because my keys were in my pants back on Sheila's bookcase. I was done sneezing and coughing. Achoo! I hope this doesn't happen too often, but nevertheless, don't mean to bust your bubble. But girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhyme, just remember my rhyme. Take heed to my rhyme and get the hell away. Man, girls are nothing but trouble, man. Yeah, well, can't live with them, can't live without them.
Better go take it out.
Yeah, man. All right, y'all, stay cool, man.
All right, chill, friend.